Anzio 20 millimeter subsonic 1530 grain projectile at 150 yards. Anzio 20 millimeter, 1530 grain projectile, about 950 feet a second, subsonic round. After that, I'm going to shoot a full military load, 1530 grain projectile, about 3300 feet a second, so you get the difference between subsonic and high velocity. High velocity round. Subsonic round.